good horses come along every year, but they don't always last. People fall in love with certain runners, and then a little time goes by and they're done. But here's a horse who's been around and around and keeps coming back every year and keeps on winning. That's what makes him special. 10-year-old Ben's Cat is a Maryland-bred superstar and one of horse racing's distinguished veterans. His family line is not a flashy one, but he has won more than $2.6 million and has taken home at least one stakes each of his 7 years of racing. The latest was his fifth edition of the Jim McKay Turf Sprint May 20th at Pimlico, for a total of 26 stakes victories among his 32 wins from 55 starts.
He keeps coming back like a young horse. It's an amazing thing. It's just, I can't believe it. Each year I always ask the excise boy, I said, now compared to last year, you know, how is he? Same? Better, he says. I say, it's impossible. He can't be better. He's not 10 years old, but that's what he says. He's a famous horse around here.
At Laurel Park, where he is based for 83-year-old Hall of Fame trainer King Leatherbury, the multiple graded stakes winner basically runs his own training regimen under the watchful eye of assistant Yvonne Thorpe.
He'd go out there and stand for a while, and when he decided he's ready to go, he'd go. Sometimes he'd go quick, sometimes he'd go slow. So everybody else just gotta wait. He's very intelligent, you know. He amazing horse.
The morning appearance of Ben's Cat is a community event. After the jet black runner is carefully tacked by groom Fern Augusti, or Thorpe, he moseys over to the track with frequent pauses to observe his surroundings. Exercise rider Doug Leatherman only gets cheerful greetings after passing riders give Ben's Cat their hellos first.
For some reason, he's decided just to walk on the track and stand there. Let everybody look at him, I guess. And he just takes his time. And once he gets going, and then he'll really get on the muscle.
According to Equibase, just under 100 horses have won a stakes race at age 10 since 1976. On Friday at Pimlico, Ben's Cat became the 98th.
Being a turf horse, he automatically got the winner off. So that was working on his behalf. Because he had injured himself early in his career, then he didn't start till a four-year-old. Basically, he didn't get that wear and tear that a lot of horses get as two and three. There's no question about that contributed to the fact that he's still here.
One of just 44 10-year-old horses to win a race this year, Ben's Cat is not the only veteran in Leatherbury's barn. In fact, the trainer's operation excels with several.
Somehow these old horses are keeping us together. Ain't no secret. The horse tell you what he want, you know. You don't push him. You don't rush him. You basically take your time.
Leatherbury said he hopes to campaign his jet black runner for at least another year. He bred and owns Ben's Cat, and although he is no longer in the breeding business, together, they're still going strong.
I'm just lucky to have him hanging on with me.